Joining us on India Business Hours. Well, India has taken a big step towards becoming a more equal society. What does today mean to you, Keshav?
Oh my God, it means the world. It means that I don't live in the shadows anymore.
A year on, has the shock therapy of demonetization paid dividends? A survey of 1.6 lakh households by the Center for Monitoring Indian Economy shows that 19 lakh jobs have been lost in the last 1 year since demonetization. The big breaking story at this hour. Vijay Mallya has lost a $1.5 billion lawsuit in the United Kingdom filed by Indian banks. Flipkart, the most successful homegrown e-commerce company and the market leader, is all set to be acquired by US retail giant Walmart in a $15 billion deal. In a dramatic midnight crackdown, two senior most CBI officers were sent on leave and an interim chief took charge just before midnight. As your statement yourself points out that the CBC has taken cognizance of this matter in September, on the 11th of September, on the 24th of September. Why did the CBC not act, sir? If the CBC believed that this was unprecedented, it was extraordinary situation, why did the CBC wait till midnight last night to act? Another journalist has now accused Union Minister MG Akbar of sexual misconduct and assault. Sushita Patel is the 16th woman to level charges against Akbar, even as the government remains silent.